accelerators for that maize. That's what they really like to eat. So as soon as, if we just let that empty, as soon as it's empty, they're like done, and they can all move away. But it keeps them good, keeps them happy.
What do you know to feed them anyway?
They get a pellet, which would be similar to what sheep and that would get fed. And we give them some carrot and stuff too, because it's good and hard and good for their teeth. But we just make sure their meadow hay is full at all times, because they're big grazers and they do a bit of browsing as well. So as long as they've got the meadow hay grass.